Welcome to the Panda Bear Hospital. How are you feeling? Oh. I'm so sorry. I hope you feel better. Is there anything I can do for you? Right. Why don't you lie down? Just right over here. Yes. It is very peaceful here. I especially like that bamboo chime right up over there. It's lovely. It has the smoothest little melody. Yes. Do you hear it? Are you comfortable? That's wonderful. I'm so glad to hear that. Let me see what I can do for you. Well, I'm a panda bear, so I don't really have any, like, doctor tools or anything. But I do have panda magic. Yes. May I use panda magic on you? Wonderful. Well, here goes nothing. Oh no, I've done this before, it's okay. And I'm a panda. I'm a vegetarian, vegan panda. Yes, we are. You've got nothing to worry about. We're cute. What are you? Oh, that's so sweet. Well, let me see what I can do as a panda. Doctor Panda. Yeah? Great. Well, I guess let's get started. Yep. Okay, so... Here we go. Should we try that again? Let's go for it. Oh my. Are you okay? Why are you moving like that? Oh. Alright. Let me, dull my claws a bit. Yeah. How's this? Bitter. Great. All right. Just making the magic happen. I know. Let's meditate. Okay. Deep breaths. Do you know how to do deep breaths? Breathe. Fill your belly. Feel your chest. And let it out all crazy. Ready? Sorry about that. Well, you know how pandas, we're just roly-poly. Why? Well, it's because, you see, we like to, conserve our energy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we get kind of, well, we're not lazy, we're just basically roly-poly because if you think about it, if you want to get off of your bench or your bed, right? So you're just gonna roll right off your bed. Yeah. And roll right across the floor to the fridge or whatever. Bamboo. Yes, for a bamboo smoothie cooler. Yep. Why would you not? Walking uses too much energy. Roll. Oh, this is making you feel better? Great. I don't know why. Oh, I see. Because you were using too much energy. Are you a panda? Let me check you a little bit closer. You're not sure what you are. Yeah. You look like a panda. I mean, you do have big floppy feet. Just like me. So, yeah, panda feet. Can I check your ears? Yeah, you've got panda ears. Yes, you're a panda. Yes, you're a panda. That's great. Well, like I said, we were gonna meditate. So let's meditate. I'll teach you how to meditate. Sorry. Anyway, let's try that again. Excuse me. I'm okay. Alright, yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you have a cold? I have a mask on. I shouldn't be catching anything. Is that bamboo I smell? It is. Are you hungry? But we were gonna meditate. Let's meditate. Sorry. Bamboo strand. They're really, like, has that ever happened to you before? You've been... Sorry about that. You've been eating bamboo? 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 Bam? Bamboo? Bam? Bam? Bamboo? Bam? 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 Bamboo? You've been eating bamboo. And you didn't know you were a panda? That's hard to believe, my friend. Well, that's fine. That's fine. What were we talking about? Meditating on bamboo. Let's do that. Okay. How do I do it? How do you do it? How do we do it? Well, you just say om. And you clear your mind of anything but bamboo, because we wanted to meditate on bamboo, right? Hold the bamboo. Just dreaming about it, so delicious. We should roll over and get some bamboo. That'll make you feel you want to go hang out in the bamboo forest with me after this? Okay. I think you'll need some fresh air. I think if you had some fresh air, it would really help you. Yeah. I think you need some help. Not in a bad way. In a helpful way. Indeed. Okay. Well, let's try meditating on bamboo. What do you know about meditating? Oh, so you learned how to meditate when you didn't know you were a panda. Pandas don't meditate. Oh, is that a fact? Well, that may be true. Well, there's a first for everything. Yes, indeed. Well, go to the bamboo forest. Do you feel up to it? Great.